Hey there, I'm Axis team rider Gunther Oka, and I'm here to teach you how to launch your boat. Launching your new Axis can seem intimidating at first, but it's a relatively simple process with these quick tips. Follow along and you'll be a boat ramp champ in no time. When you roll up to the boat ramp with your rig, find the staging area and get your boat ready to launch. Everyone at the ramp will appreciate it if you launch as efficiently as possible, and the staging area is the place to make that happen. If it's your first time launching, try to go on a day when the ramp is less crowded so you can take your time. The idea here is to get the boat as prepared as possible before it gets to the ramp. Put the plugs in, remove the transom straps, turn the batteries on, load up your gear, and attach your bow and stern dock lines to the boat's cleats. This is also the time to find your fenders and have them ready. To provide shade and sun protection for your boat, you can deploy the bimini. If you have an Apex bimini, start by unbuckling the bimini boot from around the tower, take the boot off, and unravel the bimini. Undo the Velcro holding the support arms at the front. Take the ends and lock them into the top of the tower. You can then attach the Velcro straps around the top of the tower to pull the canvas tight. If you have a Great Lakes bimini, start by unbuckling the boot from around the tower, take the boot off, and unravel the bimini. Attach the canvas around the top of the tower, and then finish by locking the elbows and the support arms to tighten out the canvas. It's a good idea to have a driver in the boat so you're ready to go when you back in the water. When you're reversing, remember that everything is backwards with a trailer. Here's a trick that will help. Put your hand on the bottom of the steering wheel, and whatever direction that hand goes is the direction the trailer will go. Watch your mirrors and take it slow. Roll down your windows and turn off your radio so you can hear your spotters in case you need to stop for any reason. When you hit the right depth, the Axis trailer's depth alarm will let you know with a high-pitched noise you can hear in the tow vehicle. Put the vehicle in park and set the emergency brake. Unhook the emergency chain first if equipped. Carefully pull the winch a short distance in the only direction it will move, and flip the winch's direction selector switch to make it reverse directions. Hold on to the handle and carefully let the boat out until you can disengage the hook on the bow eye. Keep a tight grip so the handle doesn't slip out of your hand. The boat should be free now, so you can either guide it with lines to the dock or start the engine and have your driver pull away. If you're launching solo, you can hop in the boat and bring it to a sandy beach or dock, then go get the tow vehicle and trailer. Release the parking brake with the vehicle in park and your foot on the brake. Put the vehicle in drive and take it slow going out of the water so you have less chance of spinning the tires on a slick or steep ramp. Park with plenty of room to get out and you're ready for a great day on the water. Driving the boat is next. Stay tuned.